What's up, LHS? I'm Jordan.
And I'm Zach. Students, if you are taking the AP class this semester and would like to take the exam, you must pay your $45 deposit by Thursday. Deposits can be paid online or with cash or check and guidance.
Yearbooks are on sale for $75. Remember, the price increases as the year progresses, so don't delay. FCA will meet tomorrow at 7:25 in the auditorium. It's donut time again, and HOSA is selling them for $1 each. Just email Ms. Ward and they will deliver, and the Humane Society will be selling hot chocolate, apple cider, and baked goods this week in the Commons before school. Everything is $1. Come see us and support our local animal shelters.
Last week, more than 1,500 students in Middle Tennessee auditioned for MTVA Mid-State Choir and Freshman Honor Choir held at Siegel High School. Now that the results are official, I'm extremely excited to share that it was another record-breaking year for LHS Choir.
19 students qualified for Mid-State Freshman Honor Choir, 2 qualified for All-State, and 3 are All-State alternates. We had 38 students audition. Riley Evans and Trandy Todd made All-State. Ashley Payne, Carissa Trammell, and Grayson Campbell made All-State alternates. 4 freshman honors, 15 Mid-State Choir, 19 total are new school record.
Our Blue Devil players are ready to showcase their talent with their latest play, Rumors. Performances are November 1st and 2nd at 7 p.m. and November 3rd at 2. Tickets for students are $8.
Seniors, there are a few things you need to remember and make sure you complete as soon as possible. First, if you missed a senior meeting last Tuesday, do not forget to stop by guidance today and pick up your information. Second, when you go to lunch, don't forget to stop by the bank and check the spelling of your name on your diploma.
All students that are signed up for any spring band class should stop by the band room and pick up audition material and information. Students must audition a place in the correct spring class. Auditions will be after school on November 4th and 5th in the band room. See Mr. Chanel if you have any questions.
The band's Zombie Fun Run and Fall Fest has been moved to November 17th. It will still be fun for the entire family and take place from 1 to 6. Fall Fest is from 1 to 4:30 and the run begins at 4:30. You can register online at lebanonbandtn.com. Now let's throw it to everyone's favorite T-Sister and catch up on the latest celebrity drama.
Hey, it's Angel Maston, your favorite T-Sister. In this new segment, we'll be discussing entertainment news and, of course, celebrity drama. The weather is cold, and now's the perfect time to cuddle up with your boo or your stuffed animals and enjoy a movie or two. Y'all, we are never too old for Disney movies. I don't know about y'all, but I'm excited to watch Sisters Elsa and Anna in Frozen 2 on November 22nd. Take a look.
Far away, as north as we can go, once stood an enchanted forest.
You've seen an enchanted forest?
Yes, it was a magical place, but something went wrong. Since then, no one can get in or out.
Wow, Papa, that was epic.
What would I do without you? You'll always have me.
Has Elsa seemed weird to you?
She seems like Elsa.
There's this voice.
Voice? What does that mean? Head for the cliffs!
I'm gonna blow! I've got you!
The kingdom is not safe. Find who is calling to you. They may have answers.
I'm going with you.
Anna? No.
Excuse me, I climbed the North Mountain, survived a frozen heart, and saved you from my ex-boyfriend, so, you know, I'm coming.
That's normal. Where are we?
How did you get in the forest?
The mist parted for us.
Impossible.
Where did you learn magic?
Speaking of films, Billy Porter and singer Camila Cabello will be taking the screen in a new adaptation of Cinderella. Camila Cabello as Cinderella and Porter as the fairy godmother. I mean, the diversity with this new adaptation is going to be so refreshing. A Latina with the main role and Mr. Porter granting all of our wishes. I'm so excited to see how this movie comes out. Alright y'all, I have a confession. Priyanka and Joe Jonas are my OTP. Their love is so beautiful and genuine. I can't lie, though. I'm a little bit sad that my childhood boy band crush is taken. And now for some steaming tea. Popular YouTubers known as the Ace Family have recently been facing cheating allegations. Austin McBroom, husband to Catherine Pace and father to two daughters, has apparently been cited creeping with other women. Now, I won't speak too much on this, but ladies, this is why they say keep your dog on a leash. Now that it's almost Halloween time, I can't help but reminisce on our favorite teenage degenerates from Stranger Things. Do y'all remember them dressing up as Ghostbusters? They look so young. If you're looking for more Halloween inspo, girl, I got you. My favorite is the Mario costume. I've been playing that Mario game non-stop. It's about that time for some new music. Singer Halsey and actress Sydney Sweeney danced around in Halsey's new music video for her song Graveyard.
It's crazy when the thing you love the most is the detriment. Let that sink in. Can think again when the hand you wanna hold is a weapon and nothing but skin. Oh, cause I keep digging myself down deeper. Won't stop till I get where you are. I keep running, I keep running, I keep running. They say I may be making a mistake. I would have followed all the way, no matter how far. When you go down all your darkest roads, I would have followed all the way to the graveyard.
Honestly, it makes me miss the fair. If you're looking to get lit with some friends, the baby recently released his album, Kirk. Here's my favorite song, Raw Teens, from the album.
Get back doing donuts. Started not to get hit like one song. She eat up the two bottle screw bar like ice cream. Who you know what designer with Nike? I smile and I show off my dimples. I'm icy. Let me label this with my ice. Somebody come give me a challenge. Excite. Come on. You better stay away from that water. I let this bitch off. It's gonna hit you like light. Boom. They let baby go platinum. I thought he was whacking. They didn't even like it. You can come see my plaque on my wall, walk around in my drawers, talking shit in my castle. Uh-huh. Think he's sick, wipe his nose, I'm a nap. Sick. Take his, that's my dad.
Her dad.
Shit to your dose in the ad.
Your dope.
Mix it in with the low, doesn't matter.
Low.
You can know I was having that remix.
Yeah.
See him burn you, that's defense. Baby, pull up my.
Well, I hope you enjoyed your cup of tea. I'm Angel Mastin. Stay hype, my friends.
Hey everybody, it's Wade here with your 3-day forecast. Today is Wednesday, October 30th, and sadly it'll be raining most of, if not all of the day, with a high chance of thunderstorms this evening, and a high of 70 degrees and a low of 54. Tomorrow is All Hallows Eve, and it'll be pretty wet with a 100% chance of rain that morning, giving way to a 10% chance that evening around noon. It'll be pretty cold, getting down to almost freezing, so be sure to keep yourself warm and dry this Halloween. Friday, November 1st, will be sunny but still cool with a high of 51 degrees and a low of 30. There's a very little chance of rain, which is great considering the amount of precipitation we had earlier this week. And that's all for your 3-day forecast. I'm Wade, and I hope you have a great Halloween.
Don't forget that the baseball team is selling cheesecakes for the next couple of weeks. All players have a brochure with available products and pricing information. They will be delivered to the school on November 21st, just in time for the holidays. If you want to order, find any baseball player or contact Coach Wakefield, Coach Barr, or Coach Hoppy.
Yesterday, your Blue Devil bowling teams took on Hendersonville High Commandos. And as always, they rolled their way to a victory. High game scores were Harvick Wiley, Caleb Gregory, Haley Sore, Alyssa Weiser, and Allie Davis. And that's all the news we have for you today, LHS. I'm Jordan.
And I'm Zach. And this has been News to You from the White and Blue.